Oh, well, that guy finally got off the street. Why are they blocking parts of the game for me now? What the fu- Okay, sure. So we're going to a bowling alley. Right, Yamanoi's at Mach Bowl just up ahead.
自分の物件なんてもうほとんど残ってない状態なのに、あれだけ圧力かけられてもまだ抗うとは。まったくだ。しかし今回は体にみっちり教え込んでやったからな。いい加減次は落ちるだろう。山の井さえいなくなれば、あのエリア一帯は娯楽王とまで呼ばれているシタラさんのものになったも同然ですからね。
Leisure King, 5 billionaires. Some real questions.
まあまあいいじゃねえ。俺は今日はもう人を殴る気分じゃねえんだ。さっき殴り疲れちまったからな。それに俺って器が広いからよ。見逃してやるよ兄ちゃん。金持ち喧嘩せずって言うしな。怖い顔した兄ちゃんだな。じゃあな。
Who the hell was that? His little pet called him the Leisure King with a straight face. They definitely mentioned Yamanoi though, and I don't like what I heard. I need to check up on him right away. Well, Kiryu was more quiet during that time than
Yamanoi-san. Oi, shikkari shiro.
Kiryu-san, onegai shite ita shigoto wa katazukimashita ka?
Ah, sonna koto yori daijoubu ka?
病院へ行くか。いえ、大丈夫です。過ぎたビルまでよろしいですか。分かった。すみませんね。ありがとうございました。専用屋の件も無事片付けてくれたみたいで。
いや、それは別に構わん。それより大丈夫なのか。
ええ、おかげさまで大した傷じゃないですよ。しかし、一体どうしたというんだ。実はうちを潰そうとしている連中がいましてね。そいつらの要求を断り続けていたらやられちゃって。
あんたを潰そうとしている連中、もしかして娯楽王とかなんとかいうやつらか。え、桐生さん、どうしてそれを。さっき向かう途中で絡まれてな、山の井を消すだの殴っただの物騒なことを言っていたから、もしやと思ったんだ。そうですか。一体何なんだ
あの娯楽王ってのは。娯楽王、パチンコ経営をはじめとした娯楽産業で成り上がった億万長者です。ファイブビリオネアの一人と言われています。
ファイブビリオネア。
今カムロ町で最も多くの金を動かしていると言われる 五輪の億万長者の総称です。娯楽王の他にも風俗王、電脳王、賭博王、芸能王と呼ばれる億万長者たちがカムロ町の物件に次々と手をつけ始めているんです。その圧倒的な資金力と金をばらまいて従えた悪い連中たちを使った圧力と暴力でね。
そんな奴らがいたのか、知らなかった。
彼ら5人はカムロ町を5つのエリアに分け、それぞれを自分のものにしようとしています。うちに目をつけている娯楽王はその中の一つであるこの天下一通りエリアを手に入れようとしているというわけです。私も多少ですがこの辺りの有力な物件を所有していますから、娯楽王はそれを狙って私を。
なるほどな。奴らを狙いはあんた自身ではなく、あんたの所有する物件ということか。しかし、なぜ連中はそんなに物件を欲しがるんだ。
つまるところ、金儲けです。マネーゲームを楽しむためですよ。現在の異常なまでの景気で、物件や土地は転がせば転がすだけ金が儲かる。まさに、うちでの小槌です。東洋一の歓楽街、カムロ町の物件は特にね。彼らはゲームで大いに力を発揮してくれる、そんな優秀な駒を何としても手に入れたい。
物件を駒扱いか。だがその駒には、懸命に働いている奴らや、平和に暮らしている奴らがいるわけだろう。
もちろん。だが彼らは自分たちの儲けばかりを考えて、そこで生きる人々やカムロ町という町のことを一切考えていない。彼らのマネーゲームに巻き込まれて悲惨な目に遭っている人たちがすでに大勢いる。私は何とかしてそれを食い止めたい。この異常な景気で日本は豊かになったように見える。だがいつかはこの景気の波にも終わりが来ると私は思っている。その時、カムロ町はこのままマネーゲームで引っかき回され続ければ、雑草一本生えない荒れ地になってしまいかねない。私も長くこの町と共に生きてきた男。カムロ町が大好きだ。だからこの町をそんなことにはさせたくない。そのために抗ってきたんですが、さすがにこの老体には荷が重すぎたようだ。もう限界ですかな。
そう言わずにもう少し頑張れないのか。そんな奴らの金遊びのためにカムロ町を荒らされるなんて、たまったもんじゃないぜ。
もちろん私もカムロ町をあいつらから奪い返して昔の健全な状態に戻したいという思いはある。だがファイブビリオネアには膨大な金があるし、暴力に訴えかけることもできる。この老体にはそれがない。
くそ、なんとかならんもんなのか。
ん？一つだけ方法があります。
なんだそれは。
キリュウさん、あなただ。
何？
あなたには奴らに対抗できる腕力も、悪い奴らを許さない正義感も、揉め事を解決する力もある。専用屋の件も私が手に負えなかったところをあなたはすぐに解決してくれた。そんなあなたがこの事務所を継いでくれれば、もしかしたら彼らに一矢報いることができるかもしれない。
何言ってんだ、買いかぶりすぎだ。俺には経営能力もなければ経験もない。
誰でも最初はそうです。難しく考えないでいい。私もあなたにお願いする以上、できる限りの協力はさせてもらうつもりです。ご安心を。それにこの任務は不動産のいろはを学ぶ上でもきっといい経験になると思いますよ。別に失敗しても構いません。どうせ遅かれ早かれ このまま行けばこの事務所は潰れてしまう運命だ。
しかし別に俺じゃなくても他に適任そうな奴がいるんじゃないか。
なかなか桐生さんほどの男はいないと思うがね。それに私はあなたを信頼しているんですよ。あなたが思っている以上にね。
なぜだ。
桐生さん、あなた風間慎太郎という男を知っているね。
え？
あなたは風間さんが経営する施設の出だそうですね。つまり彼はあなたにとって育ての親だ。そして堂島組の若衆として杯を受けた今もその恩を忘れず風間慎太郎を親として慕い続けている。
あんた一体どうしてそれを。
誰か信頼できる人間はいないかと探す私にあなたを推薦してくれたんですよ、立花さんが。
立花が。
ええ、くれぐれも内密にと念を押された上であなたのことをいろいろと話してくれました。
ということはつまりさっきの話は全部立花も承知の上ってことか。
ええ、立花さんもあなたがこの仕事を継ぐにふさわしい人物だと思っているんでしょう。
あんた風間のおやさんのことを知っているような口ぶりだが、どういう関係なんだ。
昔ちょっとね、詳しくは言えないが、一つだけ言えるとしたら、風間さんは私がこの世で最も信頼している男だということです。そんな風間さんを慕う昔の彼にそっくりのギラギラとしたしかし綺麗な目をしている男になら私の全てを託してみてもいいかなと思いましてね。
うん、
お願いできませんか桐生さん。今の神室町にはあなたのような男が必要なんです。
わかった、そこまで言うなら勉強のつもりでやらせてもらおう。ただ失敗しても恨みっこなしだぜ。
もちろん、一つよろしくお願いしますよ桐生さん。
Right, no time like the present. Let's get you up to speed on the basics of our business. I wonder if Oda knows all about this. Like, I hope he's just not, like, waiting at the bar, like, where the fuck is Kiryu at? But, it's a bit distracting with the place in such a shambles. I'll call my secretary to help me straighten up. Secretary? Didn't know you had one. Oh, yes. I'll introduce you later. She's quite the charmer, and I think you'll agree, Kiryu-san. So, can I ask you to step out for a bit while I get the office put together? It shouldn't take too long. Alright. So I take it we've just completely forgot about Oda and him hanging out at the bar. Check back in later. Alright. Go for a stroll, check back in later. I wonder, can I go to the bar? Where Oda was at? He said it was like on the street, right? I'm pretty sure he said it was on the street. So it's just a matter of finding a place that looks like a bar. Said take a bit of a stroll. I don't really know what that means, but all right, let's go, bitches. You goons. Get the fuck out of here. I don't got the time or the patience, motherfuckers. Alright. I hate it. I kind of hate it when games tell you to do this, to do something like this, like, go take a stroll, check back later. And maybe he'll be done. I'm like, well, I like having a clear objective. If you're at least going to tell me to do that, at least have me something to do in the meantime, you know? I mean, do I have to wait for a certain time to pass, or what? I don't know. All right. What was the name of that place? I believe he said the name of the place, but I'm blanking on what it could be. We'll just leave. I was expecting it to be like a, you know, go in and eat place, not walk up to the window, but whatever. Oh my god, look at that dude's pants. Oh my god. Oh! Fuck him. Dude can't just show up out of nowhere like that. Come on now. I'll just go this way, I guess. I don't know. What's this store over here? What? What is it? Sushi gin? Or gin? Whatever. I'll order something, because why the fuck not? I can't eat anything anyway. He's too full, apparently, which I didn't know this game had like a hunger meter or whatever, but okay. So where to next? I mean, I guess maybe now this is time to do like a side quest of some sorts, but to get what? What's going on? Why are all these people here? Did you want one too? I'm really sorry, but they said I'll get the last one in stock. What are you talking about? Huh? Are you lining up for RQ3? RQ3? Is that some kind of secret code? Nah, it's RQ3, the newest game in the Arakure series. Oh, it's a video game. RQ3, short for Arakure 3, Quest for the Quantum Quill. I can't wait to read the instruction manual on the way home. Huh, never heard of it. So people are actually lining up to buy a video game? What an amazing world we live in. I know, man. What an amazing world we live in. Yeah, it's the most popular game in Japan right now. I went looking for it with Papa, but they were sold out everywhere. But then my friend told me this place was getting a new batch today, so I grabbed my allowance and ran all the way here. I made it just in time and got the last reservation ticket. I'm so happy. It's going to be the best game ever made. Times are strange if it's this hard to buy a toy. Sorry to bug you, kid. Thanks for the info. Yep, bye, mister. What a nice kid. I got a page? Oh, he's done. Well, if I knew all I had to do was talk to a little kid for a minute or so, then I would have done that to begin with. I'm interested to see how much you clean this place up in like 10 minutes. Not even that. Let's check it out. Ooh, hello, nurse. Pleased to meet you. I'm Irina, Yamanoi-san's secretary. I look forward to working with you. Right. Kiryu, good to meet you. What do you think, Kiryu-san? The place looks great, doesn't it? I like that painting on the wall. Check that shit out. Yeah, it's incredible. Damn. Looks nice. The hideout. You can now use the office in the Sugita building as your hideout, which also serves as your business headquarters. As the story advances, you'll unlock the ability to switch protagonists using the hideout telephone, as well as change clothes to any of the outfits you've unlocked. I must still have a long way to go in this game if I'm able to unlock the ability to switch protagonists. Now, how about I walk you through some business basics? Is this a good time? Sure. In that case, I'll let my secretary take it from here. There's a lot to remember, but if you forget anything, you can ask me anytime. For now, I'll walk you through the whole process once. Managing your business, 1 out of 9. Oh my god. Alright, Kamurocho Real Estate Royale. In Real Estate Royale, you purchase and manage properties to build up your funds with the ultimate goal of bringing down the 5 billionaires. Manage your holdings from Kiryu's office by interacting with the city model on the table. You can also check the status of your properties by selecting business from the pause menu. I don't know if I want to do this shit. I just would kind of like to play the game. Anyway, managing real estate from the office. You can do the following through the office menu. Start payout collection for each area. Collect profits from each area, assign a manager and security to each area, send advisors to properties, manage your properties. Using these options, you will soon be raking in huge profits. Start payout collection. Select Real Estate Royale Management and press triangle to display a payout collection confirmation window. If you have assigned a manager or security guard to the area you want to collect from, their salaries will also be listed. Select yes to confirm. Okay, I'm not going to remember any of this shit. Collecting profits. Sometime after collection is started, the gauge will fill and you will be able to collect your profits. The funding gathered is based on profit forecasts and economic trends. However, sometimes things will not go so smoothly. Problems may arise during the collection process, or you may be challenged to a money battle while collecting your profits. Oh my god. Collection problems. If a problem occurs, the collection gauge will freeze. You will be unable to collect profits until you go to find out who's causing the problem and subsequently deal with them. Money battles. Sometimes when you collect your profits, one of the 5 billionaires will challenge you to a money battle. The manager assigned to that area will try to counter the effects of the billionaire's aggressive investment, but if their HP runs out, you will lose the targeted property. Select your property by pressing X to invest your own money and restore the manager's HP. Assigning staff, managers. You can assign one manager per area. They have the following abilities. Financial savvy. counts as HP during money battles. This only recovers when a manager is not in use, so switch them out often. Economic influence shows the manager's effect on economic trends in the area. The higher value, the better. The number on the left is the starting value, and the one on the right is the final one after four collections. Okay. Security. In addition to a manager, you can also assign a security guard to an area. Each security employee has the following abilities. Problem solving. Shows the ability to resolve issues during collection. At high levels, guards are more likely to solve problems on their own. Safety influence. The higher the value, the fewer violent encounters will transpire when walking in an area. The number on the left is the starting value, and on the right is the final value after four collections. Ooh, damn. Okay, sending advisors to properties. Send an advisor to visit a property to make improvements, upgrading its rank in the process. Select a property first, and then an advisor. You will have to pay for their services, but the earning potential of a property will improve as rank rises. Each advisor has different abilities and areas of expertise, so select the right advisor for each property. Oh my god. I think that about covers it. Did you follow all that? Fuck no, I didn't. I think so. Don't lie, Kiryu. I know you didn't, motherfucker. Then let's get to it. Please give the order to begin collections for our current property holdings. Oh, God. Beginning collections. Use the office table to access the Real Estate Royale menu and choose Real Estate Royale Management. Then select Leisure King Area and press Triangle to begin collections. You can review the rules and controls at any time you need to via Help in the same menu. Oh, God. Alright. Okay. Conduct business with this setup. I mean, I don't really see what else I can do, but... So, profit. So, my share is 5%. Profit forecast is 390,000. Time to pay out. Okay. So now am I done? You gave that collections order like a pro. Don't suck up to me, lady. Now you just need to relax for a bit and that cash will come flowing in. Oh, and Yamanoi-san left me some funds to serve as your initial operating capital. I'll give that to you now. Oh god. You received 15 million? Hello! This is a fortune, are you sure? Of course. That nest egg and Yurizaki down on the first floor of this building are my little send-off to you. Please use them with my blessing. Though relying on a single shop's profits is putting a lot of eggs in one basket, why not buy another with that cash? If you want a solid starter, I'd recommend Sukiyaki Maranaka on Tenkaichi Street. It's a pretty popular spot, but still a comparatively affordable acquisition. Alright, I'll go have a look. Acquiring properties. Use the operating capital you've been given to acquire Sukiyaki Maranaka on Tenkaichi Street. Oh my god, I hate these names. So I go here. Acquiring the business, use the funds received to... Okay. Oh, so I have to physically go visit the place? I mean, I guess that makes sense. I guess that makes it a little more involved, but... I was kind of hoping this would be, like, more of a mini-game inside the game. I mean, I don't really necessarily want to... spend too much time on this, but... looks like I may not have a choice. Exactly. Is this it? It's the main outpost of an old-school sukiyaki restaurant. They're always booked solid with reservations. What should I do? Sure. All I'm just gonna stand outside the building and open a briefcase full of money, because that's how business works. Alright. So back to the building. Alright. Oh, welcome back. Looks like you acquired a new property. Also, those collections you ordered are in. The money is ready and waiting for you. Okay, pocketing the profits. A set time after giving the order to begin collections in a given block, you'll be able to pick up those profits. Access the menu from the office table and choose Real Estate Royale Management, then select Leisure King Area, then press X to pick up the collected profits. Oh my lord, is that a safe? Oh my god. So... So then I do... So I can just do this, right? Okay, so then it just does all the buildings in the area, I guess. So for here, I have... What does triangle mean? I don't know what the fuck... What? Like, I would imagine the negative numbers are bad, right? I have no idea what the fuck is going on here. So I'm just gonna leave it. Actually, let me look at some real quick. Store list. Staff list. Okay, so I got two managers, two guards, and two advisors. So I may worry about them later. Looks like those profits are in. This is exactly when you need to keep watch for one of the five billionaires picking a money battle. If you lose in that money battle, you'll lose ownership of a property. So be sure that you always appoint a manager. Right, got it. It's definitely a lot to keep in your head, though. True, but I'm sure you'll have it soon, Kiryu-san. I doubt that. Basically, you want to expand your holdings, grow those properties, and enhance your personnel roster. That will build your share and earn you greater profits. Even that dumbed down explanation doesn't do anything for me. The bigger we get by repeating that process, the closer we'll be to shutting down the five billionaires. Right, I'm on it. Oh, one other thing. I'm leaving it up to you on how to spend any profits and operating capital. In this line of work, you end up spending money in all sorts of ways. Invest wisely. That includes investing in yourself. I don't see how I'm going to spend this much money anytime soon, but thanks. We'll use it well, I hope. Just so you will, Mr. President. Wait, I don't remember becoming president. No, but as a secretary, it just feels natural to call the one making all the business calls of the president. Doesn't that feel really secretary-ish to you? So you're not really a secretary, you're a regular woman playing a secretary. Does it? I wouldn't really know, but Yamanoi-san's the president here, isn't he? Well, yes, officially, but what's the harm? If Marina-san wants to call you that, I say let her. This is actually my first gig as a secretary, so I'm eager to be as secretary-ish as possible. Oh god. Oh, you're a first-timer at this too? What did you used to do before Yamanoi-san hired you? That's a big, juicy secret. Hello. Yeah? Okay then, I don't really care what you call me, so knock yourself out. Yay! Then let's aim for the top here, Mr. Prez. Oh god. Right. She seems capable enough, but she's a little odd. I see a lot of headaches in my future. Ah, well, I agreed to do this. I'm going all in. Alright. President Kitty, goddammit. Even the game's taunting me. Whew, okay, I was going to meet Oda for that drink. He said the place is called Serena on Tenkaichi Street. Alright. So. Fuck it, I'll fight a drunk. just the one guy. I guess I had to sober him up a little bit. I wonder, can you buy this place?